Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Are commercial leases public record? Let's dive into a question that might have you scratching your head. Are commercial leases public record? Now you might be thinking, why would I need to know that? Well, whether you're a business owner, an investor, or just plain curious, the answer could impact you. Firstly, what's a commercial lease? It's a contract between a landlord and a business for rental property use. Think offices, retail spaces, and warehouses. These documents are packed with details like rent, duration, and terms of use. You might assume that since property sales and ownership are recorded in public databases, leases would be too. But hold on, it's not that straightforward. Commercial leases aren't like property deeds. They're agreements, not proof of ownership. Each state has its own stance on public access to documents. Some might say, sure, take a look, while others prefer a none-of-your-beeswax approach. So the availability of lease records can vary widely. If you're on a lease hunt, where do you start? County recorder's offices are a good bet. They keep a trove of property-related documents. But remember, not all leases make it into these archives. For those with Sherlock Holmes tendencies, you can sleuth around tax assessor's offices. They sometimes have lease details for calculating property taxes. Yet this isn't a guarantee either. The bottom line is that commercial leases may be shrouded in a bit more mystery than other property records. But don't let that stop your quest for knowledge.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.